The ANTECH Segmented Gamma Scanner, or SGS, is a robust, comprehensive and automated radioactive waste assay system for measuring waste in drums. It retains all of the capabilities of the original segmented gamma scanner developed by Parker Riley and Martin at the Los Alamos National Laboratory, equipment that is widely used for radioactive waste assay around the world. The ANTECH Automated SGS Series 3200 incorporates enhancements to the measurement capabilities and operation of the original Los Alamos SGS, including a single lifting pillar for both the high-purity germanium detector and the transmission source shield and shutter mechanism, and a drum rotation platform mounted on slide rails. Additional features include drum weight measurement, dose rate pre-scanning using a Geiger-Müller detector, helical drum scanning and variable segment height, an automated filter for detector dose rate reduction, and a drum barcode reader. The drum is loaded onto the rotation platform and moved on slide rails into the measurement position. Initially, the drum is aligned and the detector shelf is raised for barcode reading. Once the barcode, which is used to identify the drum, has been read, the drum is repositioned for surface dose rate pre-scanning. The number of segments used for dose rate pre-scanning is selectable by the user. The results of the dose rate pre-scanning and the drum weight measurement are used to determine the drum segment height, drum rotation speed, and the filter deployment as required. For drum assay, the SGS employs a shielded and collimated high-purity germanium detector to capture the gamma-ray spectra for both the transmission and emission measurements. Separate gamma-ray spectra are obtained for each vertical segment of the drum for both transmission and emission scans. The detector may be cooled by liquid nitrogen or, as in the present case, electromechanical detector cooling may be employed. An advanced ORTEC digital spectrometer located on the detector shelf captures the pulse height spectra from the germanium detector. An automated tungsten filter is incorporated into the detector collimator. The filter may be deployed in order to reduce the detector dead time during the measurement of high dose rate drums. The collimator ensures that the detector field of view includes the entire drum width, and the collimator aperture height determines the minimum segment height during helical scanning of a drum. The drum assay is performed in two scans. The transmission measurements are made to determine the drum density or drum attenuation for each measured drum segment. During the transmission scan, the transmission source shutter is opened in order to expose the transmission source. In the transmission source measurement, gamma rays from the europium-152 transmission source pass through the drum, where they are attenuated by the matrix materials before being counted in the germanium detector. Once the transmission scan of the drum is completed, the transmission source shutter is closed, and the emission measurement proceeds as a helical scan of the drum from top to bottom. Comprehensive motion control electronics based on an Allen Bradley Programmed Logic Controller, or PLC, are housed in a screened electronic control cabinet. The PLC is used to control the drum rotation, drum scanning, deployment of the tungsten filter, and the movement of the rotation platform. The electronic communication between the system components has been simplified in that a single cable carrying both power and signal is used to connect the motor drives in the electronics cabinet with the motion control motors. All communication within the instrument is by means of Ethernet. Once the measurement is completed, the transmission data from the europium-152 transmission measurement is used to provide the density correction for the emission data for each segment. This is the key advantage of the SGS measurement method for measuring radioactive waste and results in improved measurement accuracy and precision when compared to far-field measurements of waste. Based on a traceable calibration and using a pre-selected library of gamma-ray data, the SGS analysis software determines the quantity of each selected radionuclide present in each segment of the waste drum. The analysis software determines the radioactivity content for the drum as a whole using the transmission-corrected emission data obtained for each segment. Once the drum measurement is complete, the drum rotation platform is moved to the load-unload position, and the SGS is ready to receive the next waste drum.